if you've resolved to eat better in the new year, the best place to start is with breakfast, and we're happy to welcome back Hy-Vee dietitian Melissa Bradley with some amazing breakfast ideas. And today, we're cooking with some grapefruit.
We're talking about grapefruit today because it is just packed with beneficial vitamins and minerals like vitamin A and vitamin C, which is really good to have in your diet during cold and flu season because vitamin C can actually decrease the length of your cold and flu. And it also is a really good source of fiber to help fill you up in the morning. So that's why we're incorporating it into this parfait.
And it's too easy. I know people, I always say, I'm going to eat better in the new year. And it's so easy to grab that Pop-Tart or that muffin.
Yep.
A grapefruit, also easy to grab in the morning.
Easy to grab. All you have to do is cut it in half. If you want to get a little bit fancier, we can kind of build this parfait. So I always start, we're going to add a little bit of brown sugar because a lot of people complain to me that it's a little bit too sour.
It is
sweet enough. So if you add a little bit of brown sugar and you just turn a skillet onto a medium-high heat, you can kind of caramelize or melt down that brown sugar.
So you just cut it up and
cut
some
it up,
slices.
Slice it
peel
up.
Peel it.
Peel it and then add that brown sugar. We'll flip it about once halfway through. And then over here, I've started mixing up some Greek yogurt. So Greek yogurt is higher in protein. It's also an excellent source of getting those healthy bacteria into our diet, those probiotics we like to talk about to keep your gut healthy. And then I've also added in some chia seeds. Have you ever tried chia seeds before?
I think I've had them. I see them sometimes in the health food aisle, but no, I mean, I don't typically buy them. You have?
You have.
Oh, get out of here.
There you go. We got some chia seed takers over
Bobby
there.
Bobby doesn't like grapefruit, and I feel like if we added this little brown sugar, Bobby, you're going to have to try it.
I think you're going to like it.
Okay. We'll see, he says.
You never know.
Corner over
you never
here.
Know. So I've already started with some grapefruit over here. Do you want to help me spoon some yogurt into there?
These are the ones you cooked. They're warm. Okay.
They're already cooked. And so all we do is you kind of decorate your little parfait cup.
So
but
just
yeah,
a little bit. Okay.
Just a little bit in there. Add it up into some
plain
layers.
Plain yogurt? Not
it
like
is
vanilla?
Plain yogurt. And I did add just a little bit of honey.
Because it's kind of, it just plain yogurt tastes like sour cream.
It does a little bit.
Okay.
Yep. But I'm just trying to eliminate some of the added sugar since I'm throwing. Sure, go for it.
Or should I say this for the top? Are we getting fancy?
No, we're going to sprinkle some coconut on top.
Oh, you hear that, guys?
Yeah, so we got a little bit fancy. I toasted some coconut over here. You just need to line it on a little baking sheet, pop it in the oven at 350 for about 5 minutes.
Okay.
And it just kind of gets to this nice golden brown color. So we're going to sprinkle some of that on top. And then I always like to just drizzle just a little bit of honey on top for a little extra visual effect.
Okay.
Did you guys want to try it back there at the bar?
They definitely
That's
should. You should remind Bobby of the health benefits of grapefruit.
Yes,
so it's good for you.
Grapefruit is good
for you.
I will have to say, though, that if you are on different heart medications, some medications do interact with grapefruit, so you do need to talk to your physician before you would start adding grapefruit into your diet. But otherwise, very heart healthy. It can improve skin health, immunity. It can even fight cancer or decrease your risk for stroke.
Okay.
Yeah.
And Hy-Vee, you guys are doing a healthy lifestyle program.
Yeah, so we offer what's called the Begin program. It's a 10-week program where you meet every single week with us, so we kind of help you hold your accountability to that New Year's resolution. But it's not a diet plan. You're not counting calories. I'm not forcing you to eat anything. It's really about setting smart, maintainable, achievable goals that we can help you get to that healthiest lifestyle that you've wanted to live at, including things like learning how to grocery shop a little bit healthier, spending some time out in the aisles, cooking, learning about antioxidants, omega-3s.
Retraining the brain.
Retraining the brain. And then eventually you can get to that healthiest lifestyle that you've always wanted.
Should we bring this over
to
them?
We should.
Yeah. Are you coming over, Bobby?
They deliver.
We could deliver.
We deliver.
They deliver.
Yeah. Here you go. Bon appetit, my friend.
I'll deliver.
Thank you so much.
Ooh,
yes.
Look at that.
Do we have more silver suggestions?
I do. I have.
I like everything.
All of this.
You didn't even get any grapefruit. It's all yogurt.
He's just eating the yogurt.
He's just eating the brown sugar.
I'm drinking it out of the
jar. I'm going for the grapefruit.
Good?
It's tough to get the grapefruit.
All right.
You don't know. Okay. We'll try
two bites. They tell you
that you have to try things at least 15 times before you know whether you truly like it or not. Have you tried it 15 times?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, Melissa Bradley, thank you so much from Hy-Vee. Again, we posted the recipe on care11.com.